We are back now with holistic health coach Amy Lee McCree.
And we're creating a special something just in time for Valentine's Day. This is so exciting. We're going to be making a very unique spray.
We are. We're going to make a natural aphrodisiac linen spray and perfume.
Cool.
So it's something you could wear on your body as long as you use therapeutic grade essential oils.
Okay.
And you can spray the sheets, the lampshades, but don't get it on the actual light bulb. Can spray the pillows and kind of bring a sense of fun and sensuality and romance to this Valentine's week.
Oh, it sounds great. All right, where do we start?
Okay, so because we're going to be talking aromatherapy today, we're gonna play a little game while we make our perfume. So we start with spray bottle of your choosing with spring water. That's all you need in that.
Okay.
And we're just gonna add essential oils. It's gonna be really simple. So this first oil, Jen's gonna get to smell and say the first word that comes to mind.
Hmm. Peppermint?
Ooh.
No, but good guess. You don't have to guess the oil, but like the feeling. Like if you smell it and
it's
say.
It's invigorating, I'd say, yeah.
Let's see what smells.
Okay. Ooh. Like alive.
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 So this is Lang Lang essential oil. So we're gonna put 4 to 5 drops of Lang Lang in this. Lang Lang is aphrodisiac because that's kind of our theme. It promotes romance. It's also sedative, so it helps you relax a little bit.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. Our next one, we'll let Simone go first. Okay. So first word that comes to mind when you smell this.
Ooh, flowers.
Flowers,
yeah.
Yes. Let's see.
Very, yes, sweet, uplifting.
Sweet. Jasmine.
Okay.
The ultimate sensual oil also promotes libido by moving the chi in your kidneys, which is related to libido. So it's really wonderful. And of course, it smells amazing.
Wow.
Also good for menstrual cramps and good for hormonal balance. Mm. Let's try this one.
Oh, that's invigorating, maybe?
It is invigorating, I think.
Ooh, it kind of smells like Christmas.
Christmas! This is rose essential oil, which is like the classic oil of love and open-heartedness. Oh. It promotes creativity, also helps with fertility, and of course it smells like Valentine's Day.
Yeah, for
roses.
Sure.
We have another one. Let's try this one.
Okay. Oh, is that, it's like a vanilla or a...
Oh, that smells like a spa.
That smells like a spa because it's lavender.
Okay.
Like most common oil you'll ever smell.
Now I want to go get a massage or something.
You should. I always encourage such things. Promotes relaxation, promotes tranquility, analgesic, astringent, good for headaches, eases migraines. To kind of calm everybody down, get everybody in a great mood. And then see what comes next. Okay, here's our last oil.
Okay. Ooh, that smells like fruit.
Like fruit?
Yeah. Oh, it's got it wakes you up. It's got a kick to it.
It does. That is cedarwood essential oil. So that's grounding, it's centering, it's actually antibacterial. Not that we really need that in this case, but never can't hurt. And so it kind of brings a bottom note to all of these nice florals and all of these different scents. So we've created our spray for our aromatherapy for our mood, and let's try it.
Okay.
So you put it in, you shake it up every time you use it. Give yourself a spritz wherever you'd like.
So
your wrist or...
All right.
Ooh. How's it smell?
Oh, it smells very good.
Yeah,
it's, it wakes you up, kind of. Very refreshing.
Yeah, yeah, give yourself
like
a good spritz.
Yeah.
So you could spritz your sheets, your pillowcases, your lampshades yourself.
Very nice. And if we would like to see this or make this ourselves, how do we do that? How do we
You can go to my website, amyleemercree.com, where you can get all of our recipes we do here on More in the Morning, and my number one tip for jumpstarting your holistic health and many other things.
All right, Amy, thank you so much.
Thank you
so much. We so appreciate it. And we'll put this on our website as well, abc-7.com. It is 9:48. We're going to be right back.